voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand, they.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Not enough. Nobody said this stuff makes any sense. We're hooked again. Point of no return. See how the buildings burn. I'm not the kind. Lay down and die. Adrenaline screaming out your name. Adrenaline, you don't even feel the pain. Wilder than your wildest dreams.
Welcome to CCL Adrenaline. This is Eddie Mack, and I'm bringing you all the action from the CAW Champions League. We're at the Cots Pavilion in Las Vegas, Nevada. Tonight, we will determine who will hold the ladies' Money in the Bank case. Six women will compete here tonight for the right to challenge the CCL Women's Champion at any time in the coming year. And here comes the owner of the CAW Champions League, Sushi-X. On the last episode, he had a confrontation with Thanos, because Thanos apparently was not put in that Money in the Bank challenge last week. That challenge, by the way, was won by Nathan House. Went to a battle royal, then a false count anywhere match, and then an extreme rules match. Then won the last man standing match, and I may not be 100% right on this. I think Nathan House may have had a hand in every elimination in that match. I'm gonna have to go back and look at that. By the way, we will tell you who the six women are in this match in a few moments, but here's the commish. The owner, I should say. You've got to be kidding me. Again? In a row. Holy smokes, we're going to have a CCL World Champion on the next show? Wow. I don't know how things are going to turn out, but we're going to have a CCL World Champion on the next show! Holy smokes! Later tonight, Timmy, Calypso, and Samus will compete in a three-way elimination match to the determine who will face off the winner of this match, which is coming up next. The Billion Dollar Babe, Meredith Clark, Miss Paige Russell, and Christy Marciano. Two three-way elimination matches with the winner facing off for the case. That's coming up tonight.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time, and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, fucker, dance, man, he never had a chance, and that one even knew it was really you, and now you steal away. Take him out today.
Polygons have been bruised.
Oh my god! How does that feel?
There's no way that he does not have a concussion at this moment.
He misses!
Games broken.
How embarrassing! What the hell is this?
Collisions detected in an instant. Yes, this is CAW, but the hazards are real.
He's dead for sure! Get the EMTs out here! Get the paramedics!
No matter who you are, whatever you do, please, don't try this at home.
No!
We are back, and it is time for the first of two three-way dances to determine who will face off in the finals tonight, with the winner holding the ladies' Money in the Bank case, which will enable the winner to challenge the CCL Women's Champion at any time during 2010. I don't know what the guys in the production truck are doing, but my apologies on their behalf for the BOTCH nameplate. This is Miss Paige Ruffle, born in Paris but now residing in England, just 20 years of age, is Miss Paige Ruffle, but she has won championships in ACW, XGWL, was the last MIW Women's Champion. Very accomplished so far in her short career. The Billion Dollar Babe Band of Clark from Boston, Mass. Think Paris Hilton as a wrestler, but way more likable. And she's also accomplished in the ring. The current holder of the BCW Women's title, which has been renamed the High Society title. And listen to the reaction for Christy Montiel. I may be wrong, but I believe her countdown videos were the most viewed on the CAW Champions League page on YouTube. I may be wrong on that. I'll have to check that. Christy Martial, also 20 years old, from Brazil. For those that don't know who Christy is, she's from the Tekken series. And if you don't know what Tekken is, then I pretty much can't help you there. And here we go, this three-way is underway. By the way, it will be an Extreme Rules match, a false count anywhere match, as to say, followed by an Extreme Rules match when it gets down to two, and the winner of that match will go on to the finals later tonight to determine who will win the briefcase. Oh, look at, oh! I think Miss Perry Drupal took a shot there, but folks, we have to take a break. If anything happens during the break, we'll tell you about it. We'll be right back.